Our Coke Zero Athlete of the Week goes to Tide senior Cyrus Jones. He closed out his career at Bryant-Denny Stadium in the history books, becoming the first Tide player to ever return two punts for a touchdown in one single game. He also had a fumble recovery to power Alabama past Charleston Southern.